30 seconds left. Coutinho, still chance for his hat trick. Coutinho! What a cherry on top of this. He tries for a long ball, and that one connects by the 18. A turn and a shot, and a goal!
Lozano got through on this far side, cut across, Marquez, goal! Mexico leads!
The 71st minute, here comes the shot from distance, and that is it! Victor Ayala!
And now here comes Vargas. It is a chance here with Vargas having to slow it up. Flips it across, falling in. Spectacular goal, Alexis Sanchez. Chile 3, Panama 1.
Certainly capable of it. The drive in. Messi. He has two. Argentina has three.
Just take a seat and enjoy this one.
There is ball. Moved to the back post. Headed right in front. The most unlikely, certainly, of their group stage opponents. Corona once again on the attack. Corona weaving through. Corona!
Watch this run from Tecatito Corona and enjoy it. Count the defenders. Six or seven defenders that he's running through. And the amazing run, the awareness, the great feet in tight spaces. And this is an absolutely top-notch, world-class finish.
Smedberg's been very good on set-piece delivery. Campos has a very cultured left foot, and he will strike it and score! Campos has come in off the other side of the bar! They do take advantage of the opportunity!
Messi! Absolutely sensational, and congratulations, Mr. Messi, you are the all-time leading scorer for Argentina.